stars. You're bigger than the things, oh, that could tear me apart. You're bigger than the universe. You're bigger than the sun and the stars. You're bigger than the things, oh my, that could tear me apart.
Yeah. I know the devil, and I know he's an opposer, so he's not going to tell me the truth. So anytime the devil tells me I'm not something, I always say I am that. Anytime the devil tells me I am something, I always say I'm not that. I know that God is bigger.
Against your home, the enemy came up against your children, the enemy came up against your name, the enemy came up against your character. You will win, win, you will win. The enemy came up against your health. The enemy came up against your finance. The enemy came up against your vision. The enemy came up against your business. You will win. Oh, you will win. Yes, you will.
Truth still.
I came to tell somebody up in here tonight that there is something on the inside of you that's going to help you win in this season, and it's called a champion. You want to open up your mouth and shout, I am a champion. Everything attached to you wins. I said everything attached to you wins. Can you point to your neighbor and tell them, everything attached to you wins? Come on, let's say, tell them, everything attached to you wins. I just tell them, say, it's your winning seed.
It's your winning seed.
You've got God to carry you. You've got God to carry you. That's what he's going to do tonight. Because you can't afford to lose again. You can't afford to lose again. Oh, it's your winning season. Last time, say, everything attached to me wins. This is what I need you to do. Because I realize that you can't say you are a winner but look defeated. I need you to get up out of your seat and high five 10 people across this room. Don't just stay at your row. Tell them across the room that you will win. Come on, high five 10 people and tell them you will win. You will win. God don't birth failures. God don't call you defeated. You are a winner. If you need it, you can have it. It's yours.
Let's go.
your hands all over the room and say, this one,
this won't be my story no more.
That thing that's been keeping you up at night won't be,
this won't be my story no more.
Having just enough just to get by won't be you. Your hands are lifted up high. I need you out of your own mouth to begin to shout in the atmosphere. God is changing my stuff. Open your mouth and shout it like you. You want me to say, you want me to say, he's turning that thing around. He's turning it. Somebody open your mouth. Everybody say, that won't be, that won't be. Lift your hands and say, this won't be my. One more time like you mean it. This won't be. Now you ought to open your mouth and bless them like you believe that it's not going to change your story, but it's already changed. I need somebody to open up your mouth.
Stars, you're bigger than the things, oh, that could tear me apart. You're bigger than the universe. You're bigger than the sun and the stars. You're bigger than the things, oh my, that could tear me apart. You're bigger than the problem. The stripes on your back makes you bigger. The stripes on your back, they make you bigger. They make you bigger. Your blood makes you bigger. Your Lord makes you bigger. You overcame death, and that makes you bigger. That makes you bigger. You want to open up your mouth right here and begin to tell God tonight.
Against your home, the enemy came up against your children. The enemy came up against your name. The enemy came up against your character. You will win, win. You will win. Came up against your health.
He came up against your finance. The enemy came up against your vision. The enemy came up against your business.
You will win.
Oh, you will win. Yes, you will.
Everything attached. need you to do. Because I realize that you can't say you are a winner but look defeated. I need you to get up out of your seat and high five 10 people across this room. Don't just stay at your row, tell them across the room that you will win. Come on, high five 10 people and tell them you will win. You will win. God don't birth failures. God don't call you defeated. You are a winner. Maybe you didn't know it before, but now you know it tonight. Now you know it tonight. You are a winner. You are a winner. Unleash that champion. Unleash that champion out of you. Come on, that's your challenge. You will win.
Yeah. sanctuary tonight. I want you to think about that thing, and I want you to look at somebody. As a matter of fact, grab the hand of the person you're standing next to and lift your hand in the air. That's it, lift your hand in the air. I don't know what the enemy has been using against you to keep you from being what God wants you to be, but I came to tell somebody that that's about to change. I speak to everything that's been holding you captive, and I command it to let you go, to let you go. Lift your voice and say, God is changing our stuff. God is changing our stuff. God is changing our stuff. I know what it looked like before. I know what it felt like before. But he's releasing healing right now. He's releasing healing. Your hands all over the room and say, this one,
this won't be my story no more.
That thing that's been keeping you up at night won't be,
this won't be my story no more.
Having just enough just to get by won't be you,
this won't be my story no more.
God came to pull you where you belong, oh yes he did,
this won't be my story no more.
God came to break you out of some stuff tonight, oh yes he did,
this won't be my
story no more. I won't care how He came to break you out tonight. Hey, he came to break you out tonight. Yes, he came to break you out tonight. Lift your hands all over this room. And if don't nobody else get waiting for your home tonight, as your hands are lifted up high, I need you out of your own mouth to begin to shout in the atmosphere. God is changing my stuff. Open your mouth and shout it like you. You want me to say, you want me to say, he's turning that thing around. He's turning it. Somebody open your mouth. Oh, oh no, that won't be your story. No. Everybody say that won't be. That won't be. Lift your hands and say, this won't be my. One more time, like you mean it. This won't be. Now you ought to open your mouth and bless them like you believe that it's not going to change your story, but it's already changed. I need somebody to open up your mouth. Then get what is yours tonight. I just believe that wherever the Spirit of the Lord is, everything you need is kept up in you. from lack to the abundance. Hey,
from defeated to winning.
Hey,
from defeated to winning.
You are. Can we make this our sanctuary tonight? I want you to think about that thing. And I want you to look at somebody, as a matter of fact. Grab the hand of the person you're standing next to. And lift your hand in the air. That's it. Lift your hand in the air. I don't know what the enemy has been using against you to keep you from being what God wants you to be. But I came to tell somebody that that's about to change. I speak to everything that's been holding you captive, and I command it to let you go, to let you go. Lift your voice and say, God is changing our stuff. God is changing our stuff. God is changing our stuff. I know what it looked like before. I know what it felt like before. But he's releasing healing right now. He's releasing healing. Your hands all over the room and say,
this won't be my story no more.
That thing that's been keeping you up at night won't be.
This won't be my story no more.
Having just enough just to get by won't be you.
This won't be my story no more.
God came in to pull you where you belong. Oh yes, he did.
This won't be my story no more.
God came to break you out of some stuff tonight. Oh yes, he did.
This won't be my story.
I don't care how long you've been. He came to break you out tonight. Hey, he came to break you out tonight. Yes, he came to break you out tonight. Lift your hands all over this room. And if don't nobody else get it, it for your home tonight. As your hands are lifted up high, I need you out of your own mouth to begin to shout in the atmosphere. God is changing my stuff. Open your mouth and shout it like you. You want me to say, you want me to say, he's turning that thing around. He's turning it. Somebody open your mouth. Oh, oh no, that won't be your story. No. Everybody say that won't be. Lift your hands and say, this won't be my. One more time like you mean it. This won't be. Now you ought to open your mouth and bless them like you believe.